All right, well, if he comes, tell him I said hi, all right? I'll be doing something else.
Cheese Bump Gaming.
I want to know more. Everything. Where's your ship? If we can break the comms lockdown, what are the codes to bring it in on auto?
If you want more, then you need to get me out of here.
Not happening, Marlo.
Is that right? Well, you know where I am.
Wait! My board and the text fire just lit up like a Christmas tree. It's here.
Plan B. Set it up.
Whatever's happening, I want in.
Okay, this way. Got something here you'll need.
Ooh, oh yeah, baby.
Let's hope this thing works.
It's an animal. Animals are afraid of fire.
I hope you're right.
I had a comment.
Okay, what am I supposed to do here? Go to Lorenz Sistek Spire. Okay, so I have to head that way. All right, then. What up, everybody? How you doing? Ready to fight some nasty aliens? Let's do this. Don't worry, I got it. You guys can stay there. Chill. Be safe. Don't worry. No aliens coming. It's really bad of me if I do this, right? Is he really gonna come and attack you guys? No. He's not going to. Game mechanics won't allow it. Okay. He's like below us or above us? One of the two. All right, well, if he comes, tell him I said hi, all right? I'll be doing something else. That would have been something if all of a sudden the alien just came and just wrecked them all.
Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
I'm on my way.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Come on!
Yes.
Thanks for the follow, Joe.
The only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker.
It is indeed an awesome game. That's where I need to go. Let's do it. I'm surprised this new game hasn't caught on so quickly so far.
Yeah.
Brand new game, right? I've never played it. Except for this first run through. But I think the graphics are pretty damn good. Burn, baby, burn. Let me in.
FBI, open up!
Car for the rest, sister, expire.
Let's do this. Yeah, I saw the preview for it, and I went, you know what? I'm gonna play this.
Tech and
Let me at him.
Station serving seeks in communication technologies, tech support services.
I'm in the SysTech Spire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Well, let's save, shall we? Save early, save often. All right, where are we going now? Let's see. It says go to the upper level, to the server hub. Upper level is where we'll go. Map update. Map update. Hello. Map update. We're good, we're good, we're good. Do I have the ability to get in here? Not yet, not yet, not yet. I know. Oh my God! The hell was that? I gotta slowly go in there to find out. Oh, I probably shouldn't go back again, honestly. Alright. This probably is not going to be a good idea. Okay. All right, so you can't go in there at all. Got it. Got it. I figured it could be safe. Fool me once, shame on you. What? Hey! No, what? 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 What the hell did that thing come from? Oh, I was running. Hi, friendlies. I'm a friendly. We're good. Same team.
The creature's here.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
I don't know what happened to that guy, but I had nothing to do with it. I'll build one of these, why not? Okay, you got nothing on ya. All right, so what am I doing now? Okay, oh wait, there's something I have to get over here.
Ree, listen to me very carefully. I want you to leave work now. Collect Claire, pick up the cat, and head home. We need to find someplace safe till Season sends a ship. I saw the guy from down the hall. I can't remember his name. The one in the dirty baseball cap, weird smell. He had something in his coat. I think it was a gun. He just looked right through me. Don't talk to anyone. Don't tell them where you're going. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Why is he so close? All right, I get to that one. Can I now go this way? Plasma. I thought I got that. Oh, torch upgrade. Ah. Upgrade me. Upgrade me. Restore power.
Wait, it's the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The Spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas giant. Piracy precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off, vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down.
Can you repeat that? Don't know if that's what it wanted. The creature has several more movies to be a part of, so I don't think it's going to be going anywhere anytime soon. Guess I just put the AC unit on. It's going to get pretty chilly in here. Accessing terminal. That worked out well. Well, since I'm here. Save away. Where am I going here? I don't think that did anything. I mean, I'll try again. Try something else. Oh, here we go. There we go.
You need to close the security doors all around the the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
You are carrying some very dangerous items. What do you need to do today?
I don't trust synthetics. Yeah, about that. Apparently, the alien loves synthetics. Oh, I will gladly take that. Oh, that don't look good. Oh, there's a guitar. Apparently, they don't want anyone going in there. Got a point.
I will be with you shortly.
Do you, my dude, do you? Right, nothing really there. I think we're safe. That scared me. Key card, come on. Well, where could this lead me? Apparently I can't go in there. Initiate. Don't break.
Supply storage locked in.
Okay. Now what? Let's do this.
Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative,
found it.
If you find this facility in a state that isn't to your liking, please let us know.
Pretty much. That was messed up. Sure. What about Sylvester safety protocols? Okay. So you want me to go that way, kinda. Little bit. Thank you. Okay, so I gotta get over there somehow. Okay. That where I need to go? Yes, it is.
Wait, can you patch me through to Ripley? I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.
Let's do it. Seven, seven, eight, nine. Hughes. It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's going to break anything. Still, no one else needs to know about it,
right?
If you talk, well, there'll be consequences. I mean, there's plenty Marie doesn't know, right? Leave them decoding and let them know when they're done. When they're done. We can keep this civil.
Sure.
Ripley, it's all set up. Just run this access code to secure the folder. Okay. Believe it or not, I don't want to hide in there. I think he's seen better days. He's seen better days. You want to help me out there, buddy? Apparently, there's something else I got to do here. What am I not doing right here? Oh, I can play that audio. Franco, I've been investigating those archive leaks, and I'm pretty sure it's faulty hardware. These ARIA systems are too old to properly integrate into something as complex as Apollo. I found something else, though. It looks like someone has been accessing people's private messages and camera feeds for the last couple of years. Executive suites, San Cristobal, even the Marshall Bureau have been hacked. Does his name Ransom ring anything to you? Uh-oh. Initiate lockdown. There we go.
Reception is closed off.
Good job. Come through to the server farm quietly.
Hmm.
Yeah, it doesn't look healthy.
Are you lost?
Yes, I am.
I've set up an emergency shutdown at the terminal inside the server farm. You need to trigger it from there, then get out. I'll keep your exit open till you're through, then shut the trap.
Where do I save? It's here somewhere. Oh, there it is. Oh boy. Thanks for the ammo. God, this place is a disaster. You stay away. I thought I could go in there. Dang, nabbit. Well,